That's preposterous, more obnoxious, it makes me nauseous. It's toxic, just how good that Roth is, my gosh. Was he not so advanced? What a man, what a mensch. When I'm dead, bet that this is what it said. Common sense, I've been fenced in and put inside a tent. Penciled in as some D-Gen who pretend he Eminem. Guess there's something to be said, bad ideas and how they spread. Once they get inside your head and perception has been set. Holy shit, had to reset, reinvent my flesh. Learn to live with some regrets, freshen up in some respects. Best be dumb, I guess, intercepts your innocence. Like the sex on internet, intersection innocence. What I meant is the deception in the biz ain't obvious. 100% what you give ain't what you get. So instead I did invest in my health and happiness. In reflection it was best, in the actions to dissect what I'm trying to address, whom I'm trying to impress. I'd be lying to suggest I wasn't vying for respect. Getting signs of step over time, I was misled, and my rhymes were all in jest, helping others get a check. What the heck, heck, heck. What the heck? All the craziness, it made me kinda vexed. Managers want fame more than acts they represent. Do I play the game and make the tracks that they can sell? Even though my stage name is my government as well. Oh well, other world I'd be cold, and again be no role in a rapper that was mentioned on control. But no, I was pulled into a battle of ego. They didn't want my body, wanted the entire soul. Buying soul, trying to slow down the show. No you don't, ain't about dough, then I guess you gotta go. No joke, ain't about if you can flow. Best rappers that I know don't even have a record sold. I know you know this, welcome to showbiz. But what I hope is what I wrote it helps me cope with what was broken, you ain't noticed. I made my own list of who's the dopest. Here it goes, it's in no order. Alan Otis, Little Sims in Evidence, Logi Damo Genesis, Homeboy Santa Quelle Chris, Navy Blue and Radamiz, Sky Zoo and Remy Banks, Elza Blue and John Wayne, Mick Jenkins, Fonte, Asher Roth and Heather Gray.